Hey, Text World Community, Text World here. Welcome back to Crazy Amazing Video with Amazing Content. Today, we're going to be doing Ghostbusters Afterlife trailer.
Fine, Trevor. But with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal.
She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh.
I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
Yeah, what are you
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
What is happening here?
Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
No.
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
No.
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
No.
Oh my gosh.
You guys hear that?
Something's coming.
City. It's like The Walking Dead.
Go!
Okay. Where is my boy? I'm coming on
pizza. Ghostbusters,
we're ready to believe you.
I want to call that number now. Anyone there? Call the number.
We're closed.
We're closed. Yeah. Person who said react to that certain trailer, I will get to it. I feel like I have no, not right, but like, I don't feel like I can react to it properly because I really don't know, like, what it's really about, or like, what's the context behind it. But I will react to it. I'll give it a shot, but tomorrow I'm going to do any funny bits with me. And then I'll do it, maybe. So, yeah. So I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. It was really cool. I really like all these Ghostbusters trailers. Whoever's doing them, really good job. So like, subscribe, turn notifications. Blame Oscar and see heroes in the video.